or work on the posterior and the backside. We're going to do a stabilizer, the goblet hold. I can use a kettlebell if I want to. I do. I'm just going to hold that guy right in front of me. A goblet just really means I'm holding the weight underneath my chin. I can hold the kettlebell either on the horns here, on the bell, or upside down. Doesn't matter, whatever's most comfortable to an extent. Or if I grab a dumbbell, I can hold both of the heads of the dumbbell, or I can hold just one. Okay. Either way, for the goblet hold.